Principle number 8, that the bearer of the Qur'an should understand, is that the Qur'an is an evidence for you or against you. Allah Ta'ala says in the Qur'an, رُسُلًا مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنذِرِينَ لِأَلَّا يَكُونَ لِلنَّاسِ عَلَى اللَّهِ حُجَّةٌ بَعْدَ الرُّسُلِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا. Messengers as bringers of glad tidings and warners so that mankind will have no argument against Allah after the messengers, and ever Allah is exalted in might and wise. Hadith number 8 of 40. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam is reported to have said, cleanliness is half of iman, and alhamdulillah fills the scale, and subhanallah and alhamdulillah fill what is between the heavens and the earth, and salah, prayer, is a light, and charity is a proof, and patience is a brightness. The Qur'an is a proof for you or against you. Learning about the Qur'an means now you have understood something, or the knowledge has reached you. Now there is a responsibility to follow it. And not following it can be an evidence against you. On the day of judgment, you received the words of Allah Ta'ala and acted contrary to it. And that very receiving of those words to you can be then used against you. May Allah Ta'ala make the Qur'an a hujjah for us and not against us.